ngabe tuze tulondole bei ya mafuta mwezi guno guno lolecholi kanti gachi agenda mazi nukulinya kumasundira ga total la mafuta gadise gagula sinze kumisato mwisato mchinyana gengide munusu wa makumi ya bili kufa kubeye wegale na kubile zise yo petuli yengide munusu kumi kakati agule kumisato mluenda mchinana jina chukwesiza dalibi ya mkuzi ilaba tunulize katibaga mandi government ya ndepede kuchekula ngembele ilu itanso kuna fuyebi ya mfuna bikuanga wabulichi mchole kede okusereba wiki weda wa kumbaga menti bate gizato kuingula kubi ya mafuta kufa kubi ya mafuta kulinya mwusia nilipayipi ya mafuta ya government ya kinji wazi mbo kufi mbasa kutuka in Nairobi
laina hiyo kwe nagwa tuja kubanga tetuko zisa trucks okugende Mombasa so ichinde chuchichari uo na ye mumyezi nge vili ya satu laina hiyo kube wede tuja kubanga tufuna mafuta anga katambula bulunji okututuka po
Gideon Bagada wakuli ya Private Sector Foundation chibine chikata business so wana njimi ya government yewa kidemo nsonge no
chintu echo tu andipa detu achira abadda mumuaka angagwa angume pili miaka kumi na musamu mabika ne planning echa atule mie planning echa atule mie tu ino kula gani dala wamu ne government
adegeza ni wankupati government ili mkafu kuzimba omukutu kwa mafuto kisolo kule tangile mbele ino sinite katika solo kutunuluwa kati
software tulo uzani tusobolo kukula kanila wamu na investments tusobolo kuongela kubitele kilu vya mafuta miezi inga mukanga uwawa wabadewe chibadewo oil refinery yefunye obuzibu pipeline ya Kenya zezifunye obuzibu tubelenda tusobolo kubela ne miezi inga mukanga maso ngate wali kutata aganyizi kwa mwanda
bakada wa government ministry of finance wa kumufuta yandi bade ebi ingira mnu wa kubadaktale kachi etwala
active has been clear it's a liberal market we allow people to trade and trade within the means that they have I do not see a situation where we go back to controlling however that does not mean that when the situation escalates beyond control government will not intervene
kugamba government ino kuvaya yadenga tetwagala government esetinge miwendo ya mafuta urukuba nti tuli mu liberalized environment tetwagala government esetinge miwendo je na yeli no kuteka yeli no kuwochinga okulabirira akatale okulaba akatale amafuta agayingira tegali adulterated tegatabikiddwa na bintu bilala kubanga mtu baba wayo sente ze ayino kufuna value for money na yewe tutakule bwetu tyo bei ya mafuta egenda kutuletera obuzibu mu inflation
tufunya reporta ku masundira kama kama mafuta katana so kubula ekitebelezibwa ndi company zimu zitandise ogakwe kana ekigendero kya gatonda akali nyenyo
chukchibu bwamenyi bwa mateka holding bwamenyi bwa mateka yensonga lwaki twagala regulation ebere strengthen minister of energy ebere no kutuwa that cover
Mumbela wetinge mafuta kakula kwa na nenseza kuleda Tezitina kusibwa nyo kubange bia masinyalaze Nebida teba ya busiri ya ta masinyalaze Tika vava kwa Niyemu Uganda bia ya mafuta chusi za dali mwendo kufa kumakulido Kubanga makulido gasinga kwesa mafuta ula bia ya masinyalaze Wakubwa wakulo
Futa geyonge de diesel particularly Yonge de obutundu kumina Kuminemu kubulichikumi Fengaba na makulido abasinga abana makolero bakozesa generators diesel generators kubanga kabeka singa masanyalaze olumu gava ko olumu tegali stable ngate byume byumbe bakozesa tebisobola kola ku masanyalaze agatali stable awalala baina masanyalaze gamala na yera naba baina masanyalaze agamala ojja kulaba nti for example mwaka guno gutandikide aba masanyalaze bongezeza bei ya masanyalaze reason yemu kwezo zebawadde ku kyokwongeza amasanyalaze kwe gamba nti amafuta bei ya mafuta erinnye nabo ne kibakosa
ekisinga okuba ekibi ekyoka kyoka eno iyo nebu zitebusa ku muntu wa wansi
emiwendo gye gya byokozesa we girinnya oba ino ziteeka mu structure yo olyoka osobola okujja mu kyotaddemu disadvantage eriwo nti omuntu wa bulijjo yagenda okugula ebintu bino omuntu wa bulijjo sente zafuna tezigenda kweyongera emisaala tezitera kweyongera nnyo
Edward Mhumuza yakusakidde Green Rocket TV agafuna